Yeah? I don't know. I won't be staying, I know that. Don't see much point in anything right now, except hunting legionaries. Maybe I'll wander. Like you. You don't want to do that. Yeah. Working on your own, you're a lot less effective. I've been there and paid for it. But this isn't gonna end well. Fine. Let's get out of here. We're near a Legion slave camp now. I've been here before. Let's get one thing straight. I see any crimson, I'm taking a shot. You don't like that, you're on your own. I don't think I'd hold it against you.
This. Eat this. All mine. You're mine.
Fall back!
This.
Evening.
Wish there was more of them. I wasn't done yet.
Thank
Thank you so much for freeing me!
Eat this! Can't run from me! Can't run from me!
We're getting close to Nelson. Any closer, I'm shooting any legionary I see. Hope that's not a problem. Damn right. You and I, we're just a couple of problem solvers.
Eat this.
Seems that the territories are.
Mercy killing's a last resort. I'm glad you recognized we had options. Mercy killing is expected of NCR snipers. The Legion likes to torture their prisoners within sight of NCR positions. We get called on to end it. I've had my share. Some of them, you think. Maybe you could have gotten them out. Maybe it's not the Legion that got them killed. Maybe it's your orders and you following them. I don't see what this helps. She's dead. All right. I tracked her down. Southeast, near the river. They were selling her. Saw it through my scope. Whole place swarming with Legion, hundreds of them. Bidding for things no man has a right to. I just had my rifle with me. Just me against all of them. So I took the shot. Yeah. What they do to women, that's worse than death. There was no choice in what I did. It was more like being forced to watch something you can't stop. All this was only ever gonna play out one way. It still is. I don't have any say. All I can do is wait for it to be done with me. It was gonna be something. If I'd never met Carla, it would have been something else. I should have never gotten close to her. I've got bad things coming to me. You better keep your distance too. Because fair is fair. Better that you don't.
I'm Bitterroot, First Recon. You got a reason to talk to me? Wish I'd gotten a bullet in that fiend.
You're mine.
Retribution!
Retribution! Retribution!
After all. Caesar's dead. Bet he didn't see this coming when he was having his coffee this morning. Still, it's not gonna stop the Legion. Might not even slow them down. Yeah. That was some kind of stunt we pulled. Whatever happens from here on out. We killed that prick in the middle of his fortress. Ought to give the rest of them something to think about. There was a miscommunication. Yeah, well, that's how they wrote it up in the report. We did what we were there to do. A lot of people got killed. That's war. Maybe looking back, you do things differently. But that's not how it works. In the field, you hesitate, you or someone you care about will die. They teach that from day one. It doesn't lead anywhere that does any good. I know that much. Yeah. Always. Even when I sleep. I don't think so. It won't change anything. And that's a memory I don't want refreshed. Life has a way of punishing you for the mistakes you make. Big enough mistake, punishment can take a while. Mine's not over. A murderer who does good deeds is still a murderer. And he'll still get his judgment. I left the NCR when my tour was up. Had enough of war. And decided I was gonna start over. None of it made a difference in the end. Because I'm still alive. Yeah. Hey, I thought some more about what you said. I think maybe you're right. Maybe I should go to Bitter Springs. I don't know what I'm hoping to find there. Nothing. Dream. Just tired of thinking about it. I hope this isn't a mistake.